Yo sé lo que son los encantos de mi Borinquen hermosa, por eso la quiero yo tanto, por siempre la llamaré preciosa.
Hi, my name is Natalia Sanchez, and I am a fine artist and a muralist. I am Puerto Rican, born and raised. I've lived there for 18 years of my life, so most of my memories are from Puerto Rico. It's such a beautiful, vibrant place with such gorgeous scenes, colorful homes, delicious food, warm and humble people, and amazing beaches. It's my favorite place, so infinite and full of possibility. I remember as a kid spending a lot of time alone, drawing, writing, and coming up with small projects for myself. In high school, I had a Spanish teacher, Miss Bikini, who truly inspired me through her in-depth poetry lessons. She had such a vivid understanding of each poet and their poetry. That passion and eloquence flowed through her. Words took on a different meaning for me and transformed into tangible images in my head during her classes. I discovered my artistic talent soon after, in junior year, which gave me a new form of expression. It excited me to no end that I had the ability to recreate those images that floated in my head. Painting allowed me to release my innermost thoughts, ones that I had no words for. My work varies a lot. This is why I don't really like categorizing it. I think it puts a limit on what I create, which is always changing, just as I am. But if I were to categorize it, I would say it falls under symbolism. What inspires me is the human condition. I feel like I'm constantly questioning what it means to be a human. I find myself in a long journey roaming through utterly different worlds. Sometimes I stay for a brief amount of time, knowing that I have little to give and take from this place. So I had been thinking of how to combine both music and painting for a while. So this painting here is called Sunrise, Prelude 3. And what I did for this painting and most of my electric paintings was I recorded my voice, so the sound came first. I recorded my voice and added beats, layers of melodies and harmonies, and then eventually I ended up with this 1 minute song. And then I listened to that song over and over again till I started getting all these emotions that translated into colors and shapes and forms, and so I ended up with a landscape. And then from the landscape, I paired it with the music, and I took pictures every couple of strokes. So I would make a couple of strokes, picture, another couple of strokes, picture, until finally I put these together using a computer program to make a stop motion animation of the painting. I'm excited to see where my art takes me, and I hope to always offer a new perspective and inspire those around me to follow their passion.
Coño, despierta, boricua!